Okay. Good morning, students, and welcome to the online classes of Sacred Heart High School. Subject Geography, Standard 7th, Lesson Number 6, Natural Regions, Part 4. Kindly open page number 36 of your geography textbook. As one travels from the equator to the poles, the spectrum of biodiversity narrows down. This leads to the issue of availability of natural resources. This adversely affects human occupation. In monsoon regions, agriculture and allied activities form the main occupation of the people. In equatorial regions, occupations like gathering of gum, honey, rubber, lac, etc. are all based on forest produce. Taiga is a softwood forest. Therefore, lumbering is the main occupation there. In tundra regions, the main occupation is hunting and fishing. Extensive farming is undertaken in grasslands now. Significant differences are found in the environment and available resources in different natural regions. The use of resources is dependent on that region's progress in science and technology. Similarly, the history and cultural organization of that place also affects the life of people. So, children, here it is said that, as you all know, that the equator, the sun rays are perpendicular to the equator, and there are two poles, that is north and south pole. So as one travels from the equator to the poles, that is north and south pole, the spectrum, now the word spectrum means distribution or frequency. So as we travel from the equator to the poles, the distribution of biodiversity narrows down, or in other words, we can say it reduces. And as it reduces, it leads to the issue of availability of natural resources. Now, as these natural resources are reduced, it leads to adverse. The word adverse means negative effects on human occupations. In monsoon regions, agriculture and allied activities form the main occupation of the people. Okay? And in equatorial regions, occupations like gathering of gum, honey, rubber, lac, etc. are all based on forest produce. Taiga is a softwood forest. Therefore, lumbering is the main occupation there. Now children, lumbering means it is a business or trade of cutting, transporting, preparing or selling of timber. Now as taiga is a softwood forest, the main occupation of the people over there is to cut that wood and then transport it or selling it, etc. Now, in tundra regions, the main occupation is hunting and fishing. Now, these are all the different regions and they are different occupations. extensive farming is undertaken in grasslands nowadays? Now, significant differences means noticeable differences are found in the environment and available resources in different natural regions. The use of resources is dependent on that region's progress in science and technology. Similarly, the history and cultural organization of that place also affects the life of the people. Okay, so with this, children, we have come to an end of our lesson number 6, that is natural regions.